So, November 7th, 2010. And nah. And we are leaving. We're checking out. 11:73.
Hey, what the hell?
Check out. Hey, check out. And oh, let me move my stuff out of the way. Or try to anyway. Oh, wasn't needed. Hey. Okay, well, I got locked up. Okay, because we're checking out. Now, Azima presented a really scary notion. And actually did really freak me out. She talked about how the zombie invasion, and we're here. And I'm thinking, hell no, this would be like one of the worst places for a zombie invasion, you know, to hit, and we'd be stuck in Vegas. I know we wouldn't survive that. So, no zombie invasion. No zombies, no people turning into zombies while we're here in Vegas. Gotcha? Hola!
Stalker!
And we're gone.
Hello! Again.
Hello again. I would hate to be the person to clean this room after everything that's happened in it. Woo!
Fine. Sorry, don't listen to her.
Can't even hear me.
Alright, let's... Oh,
thank you.
How could I forget that I had given her an extra key? All this time she was standing there. She never took her eyes off me.
Wait, why don't I remember this? Oh, because we crossed the bridge. That's where that guy sang to us yesterday. That was awesome.
So tell her that I'm sorry for the pain that I've caused. You may think that you're a player, but you're completely wrong. Honey came in and she told me randomly, creepy with a girl next door.